The Builder by Willard Wattles, read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. Smoothing a cypress beam with a scarred hand, I saw a carpenter in a far land. Down past the flat roofs poured the white sun, but still he bent his back, the patient one. And I paused, surprised, in that queer place, to find an old man with a haunting face. "Who art thou, carpenter of the bowed head, and what buildest thou?" "Heaven," he said. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.